morning, ladies and gentlemen. Here I am at 148 Canton Spring Road. I'm at the church where Nesbitt White is going to be church. And I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I have so much mixed feelings going through my mind because I've known Anne Marie Elliott Nesbitt for quite some time, well over 17 years. And to see that, you know, she's just here yesterday and gone just like that, you know, it makes us want to look back into our lives and say that we need to cherish each and every moment that the Almighty God gives to us, because time is not planned for no man. No man has control over time. I know she lived a full life because she was very supportive of her husband. She was always there, she took care of the children, and she was a perfect mom. And I don't know where you are right now, but I would assume with the kind of person that you are, you're up there in heaven somewhere. And I hope to meet you because you're such a fantastic person that everyone who come in contact with you had no choice but to follow your footsteps. So Anne, I just want to say, before I go into the church and take a look at you, I will never forget all the great memories that you gave me. All the great, beautiful laughter and smile with you and Greg. You know, those were fantastic years. And I just want to look into the camera and say thank you very much for giving me those wonderful years. Short, but very exciting. Anne Marie Elliott. May your soul eternally rest in peace. Farewell. Delay wait the arrival of the hearse. Here she comes. Anne Marie.
Look at me now. Look at me now. My life was so long. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now.
Have to come out of the road, just hold on. Them can't come right here, sir.
Hey,
big store.
Yeah. Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are trying to get Greg Nesbitt. As you see, the body of Anne Marie Elliott Nesbitt has just arrived, and we're trying to get the limousine parked in with the family members. So this carries Greg Nesbitt and the rest of his family.
Thank you.
Future is my hope. To share a future is my hope. Hand in hand, free from fear. How many get what we have got? We've got much more than we first thought. Riches, blessing. Richest blessing from above. For you I've searched and sought. Blessing from above, take my love, take all of me. I don't see. For you it's far beyond, for you it's far beyond, beyond the normal found. Blessing from above, take my love, take all.
Tomorrow, when the news came and everything changed, me know my life not gonna be the same. When me hear she drop a broom and start preach, phone drop same time, me get weak in on my knees and me feel a pain. Me feel a pain when me still a feel. So me ask, what make a you? Why you could me or somebody else God know me helpless when me video? Me can't make it out by myself. Me can't make it cause it too much for one man beer. It too much for one man beer. All when the pastor I say your day I even arrest that no bring no comfort to me ear. It too much for one man beer. Too much for one man beer. All when the coffin a close. Me know the last time I never see your face.
And Marie Elliott, may your soul eternally rest in peace. Farewell.